knows where you are.
I don't even think I knew where I was. I was just completely out of it. So getting in the tub was not translating into get into the water birthing tub.
Yes, you did. There you go.
Jennifer's very physically fit. She committed to maintaining that lifestyle once she became pregnant. She worked very hard to become pregnant. She was fearful that wouldn't happen without more extensive interventions. And so as soon as she found out she was pregnant, she really just maintained a wonderfully healthy lifestyle.
Again, quick. When it goes back up. Push. Okay, push.
Past 23 hours have been a little bit rough.
Pressure.
Very nervous, very anxious.
Should flip around on your knees and face Greg for a couple. You gotta move a little, babe. That was like 20 minutes between contractions. You'll be here all night. Excellent work. Can you feel ahead?
No. When you're that tired, there was no sense of time. You had no way of knowing what reality was. There was no way of knowing that. You just were in it, and you knew that it was long and painful, but you really had no idea. A long could be an hour. You have no way of knowing.
Let's make a change. Walk to the bed. Just the act of climbing out, taking a walk.
Knowing that they were asking me to come out of the tub was a very defeating feeling, because I felt, you know, at that point, if you're coming out and you haven't progressed any further in the tub, that you still have a very long road ahead of you.
Push. That's the way. That's the way.
Push.
Don't go. Just push.
Yeah, you don't want to ever see a loved one, somebody so dear to you, and that kind of pain.
If she was coming out, and they said that she wasn't out, and that she wasn't much closer to coming out. It was so frustrating. It was terrible. You just did this. Everything that you didn't want to happen was happening.
Because we've passed 2 hours, we need to call the doctor and speak with her about whether she can bring the baby out with a vacuum extractor or if she needs a C-section. And in the interim, we'll keep pushing as long as everything looks fine. But the doctor needs to make her way in. So that's what we're doing. So next, they make a couple of phone calls.
While we wait for the doctor, we'll just keep pushing and see what happens.
from to push any harder.